I always thought you found artifacts in museums. Well, you do. But you also find them in product development projects using an Agile or a Scrum framework. So what are they? Well, let's keep it simple. Artifacts are the means to record the scope of the work and record the progress of the work. They are visual aids easily understood by all key stakeholders. Artifacts in Scrum maximize the transparency of key information so that everybody has the same understanding of the product and the progress of the work. And as long as we are comfortable with the accuracy of the artifacts, they can be used as a basis for inspection and adaptation. The Scrum Guide only mentions three artifacts: the product backlog, the sprint backlog, and the increment. But in a practical Scrum project, we also need a means to limit the work we do through a definition of done. We need to estimate the amount of work remaining to be done in the form of a burndown chart. And we need to show the status of the works through a very visible sprint task board. All are described in the following lectures. So let's begin.